over 1 year preparation, Guggenheim Museum finally unveiled Chinese established artist Wang Jianwei's solo exhibition. Titled Time Temple, this exhibition includes film screening, live performance, and multimedia installation. As a key member of the experimental art and conceptual art movement in China, Wang Jianwei is widely recognized in China. After receiving the Foundation of Contemporary Art grants to artists in 2008, the artist now is gearing up for greater recognition outside of China. Through the Robert Hatchin Ho Family Foundation Chinese Art Initiative at the Guggenheim Museum, Wang Jianwei is having his first solo museum's exhibition in the United States.
Wang Jianwei is an inspired choice. His prodigious talent across a wide range of media is a wonderful way to demonstrate the dynamism and the vitality of contemporary art in China.
Titled Time Temple, the exhibition is comprised of three parts: a multimedia installation that adopts a highly immersive and innovative contemporary art practice, a performance, and a film titled The Morning Time Disappear, exploring the gap between perception and methods of interpretation. Individually and collectively, each element of Time Temple explores ambiguity and new possibilities, expresses time and movement, and incorporates time into the formation and experience of art.
For me, what is very important about this exhibition is that it considers our moment of contemplating contemporary art as well. So Time Temple is really a gathering of people contemplating new form, new creativity, and new ideas.
Inspired by the Guggenheim Museum's spiraling interior, the live performance component of Time Temple is named Spiral Ramp Library, and it focuses on the gathering and circulation of ideas within the museum space.
I came to Guggenheim Museum, New York last December. This architecture first left me with a familiar impression. Later on, it dawned to me that it was like the first scene described in The Library of Babel, written by Jorge Luis Borges. I couldn't tell if Frank Lloyd Wright was influenced by Borges's work or not, but when we talked about them, both created their work in the contemporary era, and their works are seen, read, and experienced by audiences and readers from different countries and cultural backgrounds.
The Guggenheim started as a museum of non-objective painting, and I think Wang Jianwei has re-challenged that mode of abstraction and of non-objective modes.
The exhibition runs through February 16th next year. For more information from SinoVision English Channel, you can find us online at en.sinovision.net. Reporting for SinoVision Journal, I'm Jen Stone.